You press escape after you reset the laptop to enter in the BIOS mode. It's very easy. You restart the laptop and after that immediately you press escape until this menu appears. You enter setup and now you can do the changes that you want. This model is Asus X55L. I put the label here in the back side. Yeah, Chinese phone. Don't want to focalize. Hey. Ah, look.